দুটো মাইল লাগে জানা
বুঝলাম
পতা নেই লিডিং জোরে আমাদের দিকে আছে বন্দে গুরুপদ দন্দং ভক্তবৃন্দ সমন্বিতম শ্রীচৈতন্য প্রভু বন্দে নিত্যানন্দ সহোদিতম শ্রীনন্দনন্দন বন্দে রাধিকা চরণদ্বয়ম শ্রীগোপীজন সমাযুক্ত বৃন্দাবন মনোহর শ্রীকৃষ্ণ চৈতন্য প্রভু নিত্যানন্দ শ্রী অদ্বৈত গদাধর শিবাসাদি গৌর ভক্তবৃন্দ হরে কৃষ্ণ 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 হরে 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 রাম 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 হরে হরে অল গ্লোরিয়াস টু শ্রী গুরু অ্যান্ড গৌরাঙ্গ অল গ্লোরিয়াস টু শ্রী গুরু পরম্পরা অল গ্লোরিয়াস টু হরে কৃষ্ণ মহামন্ত্র All glories to assembled devotees. So today I have no question. I check. No question coming from Damodar Prabhu, Mumbai or Malaysia. Also no question from Krishnamurti Prabhu. Looks like everybody satisfied or everybody ignored. Is too many. No question is too many. So anyway, I want to be ignored. No? I want to be ignored by others. Therefore, Lord, fulfilling my desire. Na sa ramana na ham ramoni. Shuddhadvaitavadi bole. Shuddhadvaitavadi means which is established by Vishnu Shani. सो विष्णु शमी संप्रदाय ब्रह्मा मैंने भगवान एंड माया You can say there is no question of combination of Brahman or Maya to make the material creation. Rather than thinking that the cause of creation is Brahmana covered by Maya. They say that the cause of the creation is pure Brahman only. Cause of creation is pure Brahman only. Anyway, the Shuddha Daita Bada. Shuddha Daita Bada means this Vishnu Shanadi established. Bada says that the imaginative non dual knowledge that is indicate to get rid of the inferiority present in the in the dualistic material world like this prema vilasha the dualistic material world lacks this prema vivarta, prema vilash. Then again the prema, the prema vilash vivarta concerning the phase na sha ramana or na am ramani. the na sha ramana, na am ramani. Which indicate no difference between Radha and Krishna. If interpreted by the materialistic philosopher, will be interpreted to mean that the phrase indicate a lacking of the object of service. Vishaya and the shelter and ashraya in this way they will prove the kevaladvaitavad mayavad this is Shankaracharya established concept of non-dual knowledge advaito jnana Thus, again, the spiritual concept is thrown down into material understanding. So, Prabhupada, in that way, trying to explain. In the context of the phase, na sha ramana, na ham ramani, the Shuddha Daita Bada says that Genuine truth is not destroyed. However, they explain that the phrase destroy the impure concept of their beginning a difference between the absolute truth and its potency. This is Vastu Shakti Bada. So it's too much complicated, but anyway, vastu shakti vad. Jara vastu shakti te vastu hoyte bhed koriya ramon ramoni vastu dayer kalpona karen. Means Radha Krishna bodarshan. Krishna expands in the form of Radharani. Sir Krishna, my Gurudev used to say, Krishna manifesting his pastime with him. नो क्वेश्चन देयरफॉर आवर पाथ इज अचिंत्य भेदाभेद पाथ व्हाट वी आर फॉलोइंग इज महाप्रभुज अचिंत्य भेदाभेद पाथ अचिंत्य लाइक डिफरेंट फिलोसोफर्स डिफरेंट लाइक रामानुज विष्णु शमी दे आर ऑलवेज डिस्क्रिमिनेटिंग भगवान एंड जीव इज डिफरेंट बट महाप्रभु सेज भेद अभेद भेद मीन्स डिफरेंस एंड अभेद मीन्स नॉट डिफरेंस अचिंत्य दैट इज नॉट पॉसिबल टू इमेजिन इन आवर material intelligence. Therefore, Prabhupada, Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Thakur, is trying to make us understand that the Ramana Ramani Vastuddhaya Kalpana Kare Tahadikar Vichari Se Ramanandar Eukti Thi Jada Shakti Maan or Jada Shakti Bhede Niraskare Nija Matra. So vastu shakti bheda. So you know nasha ramana nasha ramani. The phrase destroyed is input impure concept. Concept is impure. Whose concept impure? Now all the material philosopher. Even if we look, which not established in Shuddha Bhakti, they are also concepted in pure. Shuddha Bhakti means pure devotion. Pure devotion always look that Krishna, with so many form, Radha, Sakhis, manifesting past time. Same Krishna with different form, that past time. Therefore, it is always pure. Then you can say that Prakita Sahajya Sampradaya Jada Bhakta Ramaner Sahit Jada Bhakta Ramaner Bhedache Gyan Koriya Shuddha Ashuddha Daita Vichar Ke Omanan Karan. Prakita Sahajya means materially can say that material enjoyer in the name of spiritual practice. I think I explained before. Nowadays, Shuddha Bhakti is expanding. Therefore, they are day by day minimizing. But before it was that, it was too much. Man and woman free mixing in the name of Vaishnava practice. But now it is restricted, or almost people understand with such understanding, with such motivation, it is not possible to attain our ultimate goal to become eternal servant of Supreme Lord. Therefore, Rupa says, Prakita Sahajya Sampradaya. Sahajya means easiest manner or material, with material enjoyment tendency, Jada Bhakta. Ramaner Sahit. Jada Bhakta Ramanir Bhedache. They are always thinking Raman means one male form, a Ramani female form. There are differences. But here, what is it? Gyan Koriya Ashuddha Daita Vichar Ke Bhavanan Kare. Intentionally. Ashuddha, impure, Daita Vichar means, Daita Vichar means like our Vichar, Daita Milan. मिलने भी रहो, सेपरेशन अनेबल टू मेट फॉर ना स्विंग फेस्टिवल यूनियन एंड सेपरेशन दो मटेरियल एक ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ एंजॉयमेंट जड़ो भव्य रमणी जड़ो भव्य रमणी मीन्स मटेरियल ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ एंजॉयमेंट रमणी मीन्स फीमेल नाउ डेज यू कैन सी मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल दे आर थिंकिंग दे आर माने ऑल द वुमेन लाइक ए ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ एंजॉयमेंट द एम्बॉडीमेंट ऑफ एंजॉयमेंट they are that is the main purpose therefore so much discrimination so many law nowadays government implement but still problems are going on you know this when we are not able to respect women then it is very difficult to establish proper society when you use woman like an instrument for enjoyment then we will be in whole society will be in trouble you can see now whole society in trouble so many laws but people doesn't care So therefore, we have to be always think about think about Mahaprabhu's philosophy. In order to protect against such impurity, the philosophy of Dvaita-Dvaita-Vada, also known as the Chinto Dvaita Vada Nimbarkacharya Chinto Dvaita Vada Nimbarkacharya still has been preached however Sri Raya Ramanandas and Sri Gaurachandras philosophy of Achinto Vedavet I just explain that person Chinta Dvaita Vichara Prastuti it is this chintadvaita means that is nimbarka acharya philosophy e vichar hote ramanander ba gaur sundarer achinta bhedabe vicharti ektu prithak the difference between nimbarka acharya philosophy and mahaprabhu's achinta bhedabat established by mahaprabhu difference are no difference how we are soul eternal well eternal there is no difference again though we are particle of the soul and a super soul but we are not god we are not super soul that we are under maya but lord super soul beyond of maya he controller of maya avet mane bhed ya difference avet means same so achinta bheda ved vichar te ektu pritham shuddho dvaita vichar achinta bheda ved vichar e sthale samaparjay bhukto boliya janito hoibe pritham शुद्ध द्वैत विचार और अचिंत भेदाभेद विचार এই স্থলে সমপর্যায় ভুক্ত বলে জানিত হইবে শুদ্ধ দ্বৈতবাদীর বিচার শুদ্ধ দ্বৈতবাদীর শুদ্ধ দ্বৈতবাদীর বিচার শুদ্ধ অদ্বৈতবাদীর বিচার শুদ্ধ দ্বৈতবাদীর বিচার চিন্ত দ্বৈতবাদীর বিচার विशिष्ट द्वैतवादी विचार होते अचिंत भेदाभेद विचार टी पृथक बोलिया अचिंत भेदाभेद विचार आचार्य स्वयं অভিন্ন ব্রজেন্দ্রানন্দন অপ্রাকৃত সহজিক রামানন্দের মুখ এই কথা মায়ামুখে এই কথা প্রচার করিয়াছেন। মিন্স রামানুজ, মধ্যাচার্য, বিষ্ণুস্বামী, নিম্বার্ক, অল দ্য ফিলোসফি, দি ডিফারেন্স দ্যান অচিন্ত্য ভেদাভেদ। দেয়ারফর মানে দেয়ার ইজ দ্য ডিফারেন্স, দেয়ার কিপিং ডিফারেন্সেস ভগবান লিভিং এন্টিটিস। বাট হিয়ার অচিন্ত্য ভেদাভেদ, স্বয়ং অভিন্ন ব্রজেন্দ্রনন্দন অপ্রাকৃত সাহজিক শ্রী রামানন্দের মুখ। আশুনাথ রামানন্দ শেষ পহিলে রাগ নয়ন ভঙ্গে নয়ন ভেঙে ভেল অনুদিন বারল অবদিনা গেল নস রমন নহম রমণী দুই মম বুই মন মনোভাব পেশল জানি। এই সখী সে মো সব প্রেম কাহিনী কানু ঠামে কহবি বিচুরল জানি না খোঁচলু দুতি না খোঁচলু আন দুহক মিলন মধ্য পাঁচ বান অবশহি বিরাগ তুই মিলি শুতি সুপুরুষ প্রেম কি ওই ছরিতি। দিস ইজ ভেরি ডিপ ফিলোসফি। হিয়ার ইজ আ ডিসক্রাইব নস রমন নহম রমণী, মানে অ্যাকচুয়ালি আম নট রমন, আম নট রমণী, ফিমেল আম নট মেল, উই আর অল সেম। লেট সি হোয়াট প্রভুপাদ সেজ ইন দিস রিগার্ড। সিন্স দ্য ফিলোসফি অফ আচার্য মানে অচিন্ত্য ভেদাভেদ, its difference from the other four philosopher, namely shuddha advaita, shuddha advaita, shuddha advaita, chinta 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 bheda bheda chinta advaita abheda chinta advaita advaita, oh my god, vista and vishishta advaita vada আচার্য অফ অচিন্ত্য ভেদাভেদ ফিলোসফি হু ইজ নন ডিফারেন্ট ফ্রম ব্রজেন্দ্রনন্দন। ব্রজেন্দ্রনন্দন হ্যাড দ্য ফিলোসফি বাই প্রিচড ফ্রম দ্য মাউথ অফ রামানন্দ রায় হু ইজ দ্য অপ্রাকৃত সহজিয়া। সো লুক দ্যাট, শুড আই রাইট, এক বাউল তুমি দ্বিতীয় বাউল, অথেব তোমার আমার হয় সমতুল। এই কথা বলিতে গিয়া গৌরসুন অচিন্ত্য ভেদাভেদ বিচার প্রদর্শন করা শ্রীযুবপাদ স্বীয় সর্বসম্বন্ধিনীতে গৌড়িয়ার বেদান্ত দর্শনকে অচিন্ত্য ভেদাভেদ বলিয়া স্বীকার করিয়াছেন। অচিন্ত্য ভেদাভেদ বিচার বলিতে গিয়া প্রাকৃত সহজিয়া সম্প্রদায়কে তৈল মক্ষিত দেহে গঙ্গা স্নানের গল্পটি উল্লেখ করেন। অচিন্ত্য ভেদাভেদ, এনিওয়ে লেট মি ট্রান্সলেট, ইটস টু মাচ কমপ্লিকেশন, তারপর আই রাউট সেভারাল ইংলিশ ওয়ার্ড। সো শ্রী গৌরসুন্দর হ্যাজ স্পোকেন অ্যাবাউট রা রামানন্দ অ্যাজ ফলোজ, আই হ্যাভ নট বিন able to find anyone throughout the entire south of India who is the strength forward follower of the transcendental process of spirituality of prakrita sahajiya aprakrita saja dharma dharmavad. I am a crazy person and you are second crazy person, thus you and I are equal. There, samatul. The Prakito Sahajiya, who explained the Achinta Veda Veda philosophy, means Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, using the example of the Talamakshani means smear oil in the body, Talamakshani. Toilamakshani. Toilamakshani, the Dehe Ganga Sanarigan Poti Ulaka. Toilamakshani means smearing, and example is only materialistic corruption and devotion. No, on the like, I can give an example. So you love Tej Meke Ganga Sangha, my Buddha also used to say. Ganga is a pure. We suppose not to do anything. With Suddha Vastra, pure Vastra, we supposed to go and take bath over there. Not like a Toila Maksha marrying oil and enjoying there. Is it not? Lord is not the Lord is not the embodiment for our enjoyment. We should render service. Service enjoyment there. If there is. If we enjoy the Lord's service, like Madhava Goswami Maharaj once he told by his Prabhupada, by his Gurudev Srila Prabhupada, that what you make you more happy? Which things make you more happy? The Madhava Goswami Maharaj replied, happily, Prabhupada, when you give me one seva, I am not finishing that. I am not completing. Not before completion of the seva. If you give me more seva, that makes me happy. That is enjoyment. That we want to establish. But here, Toilamakha means just Ganga water, is a pure water, but we have desire to make it like, you know, like a Radha Kund. I can give an example. Radha Kund. Radha Kund means Radha, melted form of Radharani's love. That is Radha Kund. It's not possible to take bath in Radha Kund unless we are not qualified. But if you go in Bahulashtami day, mana Radha Kund appearance day, the most of the people are thinking it's like a swimming pool, just like a swimming, jumping there, driving there, taking bath over there. So if you see Radharani's, if you consider the Radharani's melted from Radharani's love, how can we touch our feet on the Radha? Philosophy like that. Therefore, my spiritual master, you know, 1993, when I took him and keep him Badrinath Prabhu's temple, beside the Jagannath temple, there is a temple. Siddhar Goswami Maharaj, a disciple named Badrinath Prabhu. But he originally from Punjab, and his wife, Singhali, Sri Lanka. But they stay together in Canada. They have nice temple they made over there. They had love for Gurudev. So he brought them there. Brought him there and their host. And then Gurudev, I saw so many people are jumping there, swimming there. And then I asked, we can do that. And then Gurudev said, you are pagal. Are you crazy? Why? Do you think you can you can put your feet on the Radharani's love? What you consider Radharani? Okay, now I understand. So, we have to be always be careful. You should not think what people are doing that I want to do. Better to follow the footsteps of our previous teacher. Our main teacher
मैंने अल्टीमेट टीचर भगवान हिमसेल्फ इन द फॉर्म ऑफ लॉर्ड चैतन्य महाप्रभु और चैतन्य महाप्रभु हिज जस्ट कवरिंग द माउथ ऑफ राय रामानंद विकास द प्राकृत सहजिया मीन्स मेटेरियली एंजॉयर दे ऑलवेज टेक इट अदर वे दैट आई एक्सप्लेन यस्टरडे दे आर ट्राइंग टू ट्विस्ट द टेक्स्ट ऑफ चैतन्य चरितामृत आई एक्सप्लेन दैट Nari means I am not able to realize that is the meaning Nari in the Tanaka Raya. So that's the spelling different. And then he's twisting that Nari means woman. The Tanaka Dwaibindra Dirgai. This is Nari Bengali. Nari means actually woman. So they say many lifetimes I am doing my sadhana but I am not able to and realize the woman enjoyment. So let us enjoy. That is the twisting. Prakriti Sahodhya. So therefore we have to be very careful about our path is very clear. So let me that exact translation whatever Prabhupada by saying these words, Gauranga Gauranga Gaura Sundara manifested the concept of Achinta Veda. The Prakita Sahajya who explained the Achinta Veda, Veda Ved, philosophy using the example of the Toilo Rakshati Deho Sangha Deho Ganga. Means Toilo wearing oil on the body and take bath in a Ganga. example is only the materialistic corruption and devotion. Corruption and devotion. What I explained before, right? You know? Corruption. They want to twist. And then one cannot understand the concept of manifesting difference and unity, Veda, Avheda, Prakasham. Veda, Avheda, Prakasham. And through that example, whereas such tendency about enjoyment tendency, they don't think this is Avheda, this is Veda. You are male, I am female, or you are female, I am male. In that way. Regarding the concept of the non-different between the possessor of potency Saktimat and the potency Sakti, Raya Ramananda, in order to properly explain the mood of the object which Vishaya. In order to, again, if you listen, they properly explain the mood of the object, Vishaya, getting stimulated by the shelter, Ashraya, and the shelter, Ashraya, getting stimulated by the object, Vishaya. Can you understand that? Has shown the transposed mood of the Ramana and Ramoni. However, in understanding this, one should be careful to not mistake this to be self-worshipping. Ahim. Self-worshipping. It's solely the foolishness of the people who supposedly understand transcendence and is the opposite of true spiritual variety. Aham Graho Prasanna Chinmayavadi Murata Actually, we lost it of so much ornamental language. Any other time. Sri Krishna is Nitto Gauralila Prapancha Vataran. Prapancha Vatarana Gauralilati. Je kakhonoi jala sambhagmadi gauranagori gane bhagga nahen. Ta janaibar jannoi ei prembilas bibarta udharan lila. কাঞ্চনা প্রভৃতি কাল্পনিক দ্যুতিগণের অপ্রাকৃত প্রেমবিলাস আবশ্যকতা নাই। This is very nice. Sri Krishna has descended into the material world from the eternally magnanimous region of Goloka. Eternally magnanimous region of Goloka for those people who think that there is a lack of shelter concept, ashraya, in the concept of the non-dual absolute truth, adyaya jnana. My personal comment which you can explain, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is Krishna, vishaya, in the mood of the shelter, ashraya, radharani. Ashraya, radharani. This is that. Kanchana pavitra kalpani dutigane aprakita pemibilasa avashyakata nai. Krishna bhajaner katha krishna katha durbikkhamoy ekhane jagate bichar korite gele prakita sahajya sampradaya shuddha bhakter sahit apnader samatto prakash koribar bashona nama matobad bibarte বিবর্তে পতিত হইতে পারে জানিয়া এই সকল ব্যাখ্যা শুদ্ধ ভক্তিমান লোকের জন্য সংরক্ষিত হইল। মিন্স অল দ্য এক্সপ্লেনেশন হোয়াট এভার প্রভুপাদ এক্সপ্লেন হিয়ার, দিস ইজ প্রভুপাদ সে ইট ইজ মহাপ্রভু অনলি কেপ্ট ইট ফর পিওর ডিভোটিস, নট ফর পাবলিক ডোমেন। দ্য কনসেপ্ট of this Prema Vilas Vibhatto material enjoyer is not possible to understand. For them it is not possible to understand. Therefore Prabhupada says Eishakal Vyakha Shuddho Bhaktima Lokerjanne Shankaraitya Ilo. Mahaprabhu says in the name of Prabhupada. When Prabhupada explained that this is only reserved for the pure devotee only. So let me translate that. The pastime of the describing the prema vilasa vivarto is there in order to make the Gauranga Nagarish understanding that the Gauralila with which has appeared in the material world is never their object of sense enjoyment. Gauranga Nagari, how they are misusing the philosophy, Gauranga philosophy. That I already explained you that. In the imaginary messenger duties, such as Kanchana are never required in the transcendental pastime of divine love of prakita prema vilasa. Then, while trying to preach the mellow of remembrance of Krishna, Krishna bhajana, rasa, Krishna katha to the people, to the material world who are fetching a feminine form, transcendental discussion of Krishna, the prakita sahajya may desire to put themselves on equal footing with the true pure devotee, and the devotee may fall into the trap of the sahajya various deviation. You can see the 13 upper sampradaya appear because of that. Various devotion and corrupt philosophies. Thus this whole commentary has been written for the pure devotee and their awareness. This is what he explained here. Prabhupada explained here. We just try to translate previously because it is too much difficult for me immediate translation. So now we can see the what the meaning of the song, Raya Ramananda Sakrita Gaan. Raya Ramananda chanting that song. Pahile raag nayana bhenge bhela, nayana bhanga bhela. Pahile means first. Let me read what Bhaktivinoda Thakur says and Prabhupada says. Pahile means pratham, means first of all. Raag means purva raag. Purva raag means like udilo runa purava bhavi. Means purva raag. Lord Chaitanya Kali Yuga. Purva means Dapara Yuga. Purva raag. That's it. That Lalita, Vishakha, Krishna, Radha, that. So, pahile hi raga. First of all, the raga, purva raga. During the time of Dvapara Yuga. Nayana bhenge bhela. Pratima sangamat purvam darshan shavanadija tayoruni runmi prati prajna purva raga shavuchati. Nayana bhanga means paraspara darshan minimades, each other, looking each other. Like I explained yesterday, when Krishna reached and when Jagannath reached, in the vision of our PBS teacher, Krishna reached from Nilachal, means Dwaraka, chariot festival in Armenia, to reach in Sundarachal Gundicha temple. Gundicha is like Radha Kunj. All the surrounding grove of different sokis there. There is Varunamashi there. There is Vrindasakhi there. They arrange all the Radharani's kunj prepare to become, to keeping Krishna and Radha together. As soon as Jagannath reached over there, Jagannath saw Radharani's separation mood. To see the separation mood of Radharani, Krishna suffered ecstasy. Oh, pies become big and become small in that way. Explain like this way. But here, materialistic people what? They are understanding it different. Therefore, Prabhupada says it is reserved for our pure devotees. Therefore, Prabhupada also never explained this intimate relation between Radha and Krishna in public. Not only Prabhupada, even if you look, then you can see that then we can see that our Prabhupada, Lord Chaitanya also not explain, not sharing that things with any other devotee except Sarup Dhamadara Nayana Mananda. So, anudin balala abudina gala. Din balala. Let me, din balala means day by day I am feeling separation for you. Abudina gala means actually one blinking eyes feeling this one juga passing that way. You know this Nayanam na Shalom. Anyway, I forget the slogan. Blinking of eyes. Anyway, So I forget that sloka. Anyway, day by day I forgetting everything. Sloka. Now chinta sir. Anyway. Jugaitanga nimeshana chakshusha pavishayitam. Now I remember. Jugaitanga nimeshana chakshusha pavitayitam. Shunnaitam jagat saradam. Shri Govinda Virayana. The Mahaprabhu says. Mahaprabhu in the mood of Radharani. He says like that. Govinda Virayana. Govinda's view. Separation. One blinking of eyes. I feel that one entire jug pass away. Separation like that. Like Giriraj Baba, now he is feeling separation of Giriraj Parikrama. Right? Here he doesn't like. Right? He don't like here to be Padhyaja. Where is my Giriraj? Am I right? Dekho, bol raha. Sikar kiya. He agree for that. Okay, so let me read the explanation by our Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Chakravarti Prabhupada. But first, let me read first word by word. I am going to translate, then I will read their translation. Na sa ramana naham ramani dui mano manabha peshala jani. Both of separation. Means Nasa Ramana. I'm not male. Nasa Ramani. You're not female. Both dui mono monobha. Both we become both thinking. Both realization. Peshala jani. Peshala means pesting amongst each other. Pesting. Two minds together. Body together. How? The same, their expansion come together. Like Krishna, Mathura Krishna went to Gokul Krishna, Yashoda Krishna, they marched together. If you say, I know, it's not the one Krishna. Two days ago, that is Harivalla Prabhu. From Punjab, he says, that I understand what Adat Yuga when Krishna and Radharani together, who is that Krishna? That pastime is there. Adat Manmantar, 7th Manmantar, except 7th Manmantar, 28th Yuga. Whatever Krishna came, Dapara Yuga, all are Avatar Krishna. When Krishna is always the Tadekatma of Krishna. Krishna in Vrindavan, he always Vrindavan motto. Same Krishna, different velo. When Krishna, same Krishna from Vrindavan to move to Mathura, same Krishna but different velo. Tad means that, ek atma, same but different velo. The same Krishna. That explains. All Shastra explain. I think Harivallabh, if he listens now, listen now, hearing now, then he can get the answer. Whatever except the 7th Manmantar, 28th Nama Chatur Yuga's Dapara Yuga Krishna, all the Dapara Yuga Krishna avatar incarnation. When he come in Vrindavan, he always the same Vrindavan Krishna. Never. So in that way, Krishna's expansion is, achinto. We are not able to think with our material intelligence. It's a matter of realization. Please chant and realize it. Eshokhi Sheshava Prema Kahini. कानूठा में कोई वो बिचुरुलो जानी ओ सखी राधारानी लैमेंटिंग शेषव प्रेम कहिनी दिस इज लाविंग लाविंग की वाले कहिनी मीन्स हिस्ट्री कानूठामे कानूठामे कनाई कृष्णा कहो भी बिछुरु लो जानी हाउ आई एम एबल टू नो दैट वेर इज माय कानू मीन्स कनाई कनाई नो खजलु दु तीन खजलु आनो दुहु को मिलने मत पांच बानो पांचमान पंचमान रूप र शब्द बंद पढ़च इज ऑलवेज नो मदन मोहन द गोविंद नो दिस कामगायत्री कामगायत्री देयर इज आई नो पॉसिबल टू एंटर थिंग्स टू एक्सप्लेन हियर कामदेवाय दिस इज कामदेव मदन मोहन पुष्प बाणाय मीन्स बाण रूपेर बाण फॉर्म ब्यूटिफुल फॉर्म ब्यूटिफुल मेलोज देन ब्यूटिफुल साउंड ब्यूटिफुल फ्रेग्रेंस ब्यूटिफुल टच सो इट इज दुहु को मिलने मध्य पांच बान फाइव बान अवसही विराग तुह भेली श्रुति सुपुरुष प्रेम की ओई छन रीति वेरी डिफिकल्ट वर्ड यू नो हाउ राधारानी मैंने हाउ राय रामानंद एक्सप्लेन इन द मूड ऑफ राधारानी That let me read the what Bhaktivinoda Thakur says and Prabhupada says. Amritama Bhashyo and Anubhashyo. So let me read. Oho milanere purva rakshamaya parala parashpare nayan kikhan karite rag rag boliya ekti bhave hrudaye hoy. You know, milanere purva rag before meeting amongst each other. Radha and Krishna this, you know, the eyes to eyes, you know, this eyes to eyes, that they look at each other. That purva rakshamaya parmane. Parashpare, mane, amongst each other, nayan ikkhan, nayan, that ikkhan means they are putting their her vision, him, mane, Radha's vision, Krishna, Krishna's vision, Radha. Ikkhan means that, mane, glance, drishti. Glance, man, or vision, you can say. Rag boliya means spontaneous laughing. Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Jagamohan Prabhu. White cloth. It was 1982. I was in Jagannath temple with my aunties. We are sitting just next to Sakshi Gopal in Jagannath temple, Jagannath Puri. Inside temple there is a one temple name is Sakshi Gopal. I was sitting there. Masi was sitting there all one two Masi, me and my Nani and Nana, all are sitting there. And my grandmother, grandfather and two aunties. We are sitting together. Then I saw Jagamohan Prabhu came like this. At least 15 minutes he looked at Sakshi Gopal. Is he crazy or not? He looks like he realized it. It's not like he said that only Krishna, the Sakshi Gopal. So that I remember that what I was explaining. So Bhave say Rag Badite Badite Abodiva Yotta Prapta Hilona. That rag, the spontaneous loving vision, expanding, because Krishna is eternal, unlimited, both are eternal, unlimited, expanding, expanding, and barite barite abodhi ba iyotta prapto hilo na. It's not unlimited manna they are. Then therefore they are feeling ecstasy. It is like ecstasy. Sei rag amader ubhayer swabhav janito. Radha and Krishna. Swabhav janito means natural love. There is no intention, no any sense enjoyment intention. Natural, eternal, that spontaneous love. Therefore, Radha was lamenting when Krishna left for Mathura. She was lamenting. What she lament? She says, "You are become Mathura Nath. You are Lord of Mathura, not anymore Lord of Vrindavan." But again, out of separation, she says, "My heart is jumping from my body. That the loko kataram." My heart wanted to meet Vidhu. Heart is wanting to meet Vidhu, wanted to meet Vidhu, or wanting to meet with you. Or I am eagerness to meet with you, to serve you. Meeting not like a enjoyment purpose, to service purpose. Therefore, next line it says, this, "Hey Doito, oh my dear, kim karamam? What I'll do right now without you?" What I'll do? This song, this realization, we can have it when we become completely free from sense enjoyment object. Completely free from. Like anger also. Why anger? Radharani not angry. It's separation, sulky mood. Angry destroy our intelligence. But sulky mood is loving attachment. Like mother, just like you can see, mother chasing or chastising or punishing their child. Nowadays it is not possible. Because I heard from Sean that in a school, teach them, if parents punish you by any way, mentally, physically, call 911. The teach. And he did so. When a parent does that, I'll call 911. All American like that. Almost all American like that. Anyway, so look, this is not like that, but mother loving, mother punishing, mother chasing, mother chastising the children for rectification. He is not angry. He has loving affection. There is no any dirty intention. Mother, exceptional mother is there. Sometime out of anger they are killing their child. They did some nasty activities, sadistic nasty activity, children saw, so finish children. That mother is demonic mother. Real mother is full of sympathy. Like Sneha and Sneha's mother. Just recently, Sneha's two kidney failure. Dialysis going on. They have they have not so much money to buy kidney. So mother decided to protect Ma's daughter's life. So she said, she will give one kidney for her daughter. Just recently, just a few days ago, the operation. I think last Saturday. Today is Sunday. Yesterday Saturday. Maybe 9 days ago this happened. Is it possible for you to give? Not possible. But this mother has so much sympathy. So look, this is little bit we can see. Radha, Krishna. Krishna's two forms. One Krishna and Radha. They are when they are meeting each other. This is Sei Raga Amadir Ubhaya Samadhyantam. Raman Sarup Krishna je tahar karan taha nahe. Aba Ramani Sarupa Ami je tahar karan taha nahe. Spontaneous. But Raman Sarup means I am male, I will be a man. It's not that I am not the cause of that. That mood, that dharbhava. Also Radha say, I am not also cause of that mood. It's natural, spontaneous attachment. That when Lord appear Gundicha, there's a vision of devotee, pure devotee like this. Lord to reach the Radha's Kunja. Radharani is full of separation. And Krishna, to see the Radharani's separation, Krishna also astonished, feel ecstasy. To see the Radharani's loving attachment towards him. It is not expressible. It is not question of pretending. You know, therefore prakita sahajiya means with materially enjoyer, material has material enjoyment tendency, they may think about it. But actually, if you look, this is spontaneous attachment. Like if Gurudev come, what do you feel? You will sit here? What do you feel? So think about. Our love is not that much, but little bit loving attachment we establish for Guru. We can greet him, we can be with him. After some time, maybe it become gradually diminishing that attachment when we are staying together. Okay, that is his duty, he can do. I don't like to do that, right? But Radha, Krishna and Sakhis, all they are Krishna. My Gurudev used to say, all are Krishna. Krishna manifesting past time with Krishna but different form. Radha, Lalita, Vishakha, Chitra, with one person. Therefore, don't take it even in mind with a lusty manner. Just take it in a loving manner, the drama. You know, I always explain. Anyway, I will explain tomorrow. Hare Krishna, because I have to give class also for Bolivian devotee from 9 o'clock. And also today, too much explanation.